of unclean lips, echoing the cries of the impoverished. A nation of unclean lips, implementing structures of constraint.
A hierarchy of society is only possible on the basis of poverty and ignorance. In principle,